Hi, my name is Emily and I'm here with this week's Monadnock Humane Society Pet of the Week. And this is Chowder. Chowder is approximately 2-year-old male mixed breed bunny who was found in somebody's backyard as a stray. And this is certainly no wild rabbit. Chowder is a little shy at first, but his curiosity often gets the best of him and he soon comes out to explore and investigate. He really loves his toys and especially loves the ones that make noise and jingle. Daily requirements include rabbit pellets, fresh fruit and vegetables, hay, and fresh water. For more information on Chowder or any of the other pets at the Monadnock Humane Society, stop by our location on Route 10 South, visit us on the web, or give us a call. Thank you for watching Adopt This Pet.